This is a threaded linear actuator motor. Shown here, the body is allowed to be stationary while the shaft rotates freely. This type of step motor is commonly used in conjunction with a threaded nut that travels up and down the shaft.